Jason come up.
This will be an interesting one.
No, we've seen Spewis beat Jason before, haven't
yeah,
we?
Yeah, we've seen him win. He beat him in pools.
That's right. Now again, it is Fox and it is Corrin. And Fox plays pretty early to pin.
Yes.
Pretty damn early.
But Corrin is like combo food.
She is combo food, yeah. He has combo pretty hard.
But anytime he whiffs or shields something, insta-pin.
Insta-pin. I haven't seen too much of Spewis playing. I've only seen him play a long time ago. Maybe it's like 2 years ago, maybe? Last time I've seen... I played against Spewis.
Okay, yeah.
2 years since I last played.
It's something we just don't ever play again. We've only played once.
Yeah. I've never played Rust.
Never.
Played him tournament. Jason with the music technology.
Yeah.
I almost forgot his headphones.
He's enjoying Adelaide for once. That's
yeah,
nice.
Exactly.
He's enjoying for once.
For once.
For once. No, I think he likes coming down. But
yeah. It's a good play.
All right, easy jabs. 8% jabs. Ew. Okay.
Oh my god. Oh.
I was expecting a fair.
I was expecting a fair. Where the fair? All right. The platform saving.
Very slow gameplay here.
Very slow gameplay.
Yeah, he wanted the grab, but the one was faster.
I know both these characters do like to grab.
Yeah. I think Spewis just likes to grab as well.
He likes to grab as well.
Oh, back hit a pin not coming through.
Oh, just a trade. Now, ledge situation. No, he doesn't give it up.
Jeez. Dancing around him.
Dancing around.
The one time he doesn't want to go for a grab.
Ooh, the fuck's the grab? Turn around grab.
Double get up
with that. And can't stand it.
Oh,
yeah, doesn't want to risk it.
Oh, he could have counted. That would have been cool.
Oh my god. Skills. I'm not sure what the campaign is doing. Running around, nairing. Take it back to the
up air?
Up air. Not the best DI.
Duan wants redemption after losing the Rust.
That's true.
Looking like it.
Killing an SA player. Gets beat by an SA player. Kills another SA player.
Yeah, that actually works.
Oh my god.
In a good way.
Up air. Up air.
Oh, back throw, keep him off stage.
Where's the ledge recovery? Let's not waste time at the ledge.
Yeah.
Okay. Fair enough. Best shot?
Yep. Yeah. He's laughing about that one, that's for sure. He's
definitely laughing about that one. Ledge situation.
Oh my god!
Because it looked like an F smash, so you
he was charging as he was up being.
Yeah.
I was like,
If you don't look carefully, you get caught. Damn.
I mean, usually when he charges for F smash,
you roll to avoid F smash, so it made sense in his part. It wasn't a stupid roll. It made sense, but. Yeah.
But you have invincibility.
You have time to assess what's going on. That's right. You're not a panic roll.
We could always like double jump. Counter,
exactly.
See what happens.
Exactly. Double jump counter. That's a scary option. 3, 2, 1. Game two. Go!
Game two. Pin not working anymore. Fair?
Ah, Jason's running up, but it's fair. It's still combo.
Oh, God.
Next situation. What's he gonna do? What's the damage on this ridiculous? Look at this. That's all true as well.
Good head up. Dead? No.
About 110. Oh my god. Baited the trump, made him jump.
Yeah. It's actually really smart because I always thought like, oh, he's just trumping really slow.
Exactly.
And then he's like, no, he's actually just baiting it out.
He faked it up.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh no, whiff grabs.
Pivot grabs.
He's just pressing buttons.
Yeah. Jump by looking at him. I have to wait at this for a bit.
Man.
This is just looking like a train wreck. Jason just knows exactly what he's doing.
Oh, what the hell?
Dang. Just as I was saying that, just Fewis just pulls it right back.
Yeah, tippers. When there's a tipper.
When there's a tipper, there's a one.
What? He keeps B-reversing. There must be something on with this controller. Because he's got like 20 controllers.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know.
20 controllers.
He goes through stages between all of them.
Up tilt, nothing. He grabs ledge, waits.
Up
a bit. He's just saying shit. He's just scared.
Oh. He has to play slow anyway.
Oh. I left something. Jason's just jumping like. He's almost just jumping like however he wants.
Grab.
Grab punish.
Always not going for down throw, not for the damage.
Yeah. The classic. Nah.
Yeah. I'm surprised he's not just getting damage and just down throwing.
Like the way we have in our state, Corvid, he's a pretty little dash around, try and get grabs. Not really aerial, but like, you know, try and get grabs, get you in the air, catch you while landing, that sort of business. That's what our support is.
Yeah.
Works pretty well.
Yeah, he usually does. I think he just wanted to go for like the hard read, tip her off stage or something when he side beats. Right. Let's see.
Game three. Again.
Let's see if Spewis can do something.
Spewis can change. Aerials aren't working. Okay, just call out the grab. Got him down there.
Oh, you got away with those last hits. Okay, pin working
like,
for once.
Yeah, he's not playing skin. Looks like he's decided to push
nice
button.
Heck! Ken was detected. There you go.
Grabs. Okay, very good. Grabs really paying off. Up and down. And ledge. Wait, instead of panicking. Go.
Okay. Actually shoots neutral B the right way.
Decided to knock.
Sorry, he's got wings.
Ooh.
Nice.
Good. Okay.
Nice spot dodge out of the shine.
Ah, it's true. Yeah, that's true.
Not like this.
Not like this.
That's one tipper away, man.
He's waiting for the air.
He's jumping every time.
Jason's not going to get that head off.
It's done.
No. That's it. He's done. Fair foot.
That's it. Quick 3-0. Didn't give him a chance.
3-0 and 30 and a hand.
He was kind of turning. He was turning it up a little bit.
He was turning it up a little bit. He had some sort of idea of what to do. He was stopping the panic.